to The Heart's Journey. I'm Monsignor Chiodo from Des Moines St. Anthony Parish, and we're talking this morning about the weaknesses that we all share as human beings and how God can use even our weaknesses to further His glory if we make ourselves available to Him. The scripture I'd like to share is from 2 Corinthians. St. Paul says, "We possess a treasure in earthen vessels to make it clear that its surpassing power comes from God and not from us." We possess a treasure in earthen vessels. That treasure that we hold within in the earthen vessels, the clay pot of our being, is God's divine grace. You know, there's an old saying, God writes straight on crooked lines. God, in His marvelous providence, can use even our flaws sometimes to perform His will. Not because of our flaws, but in spite of our flaws. He can use them as a stepping stone if we are willing to be used by God. There's a story, a fable, about an old lady who lived in the forest near a creek, and she would go down every day to the creek to get water. She had one of those old-fashioned poles that she carried over her back and over her neck, and on the ends of each of this pole was a clay pot. She would go down to the creek every day, and she'd lean over, and she'd get one full, and then the other full, and then she would go back to the cabin. Well, as it seems, one of the pots was perfect, and it held very well all the water that she gathered from the little creek. But the other clay pot was cracked. And as it went back to, as she walked from the creek back to the cabin, that clay pot that was cracked would leak all of its water and all of its contents, and by the time she reached the house, there was no more water. So the story goes, the cracked pot felt very bad and felt worthless and useless to the old woman. And so the clay pot that had been cracked said to the old woman, "Woman, you know, I am a useless instrument in your hands. I'm worthless. I can't do anything good. My water is all expended by the time we get back to the house. Why don't you just throw me away, crack me completely and discard me?" The old woman looked at the clay pot and said, "You might be a clay pot and you might be cracked, but look at the pathway from the creek to the cabin. Where your water leaked, it has grown beautiful flowers. And so even in your imperfection, beauty has come." And that's how God works if we make ourselves available. If we don't give up on God and say, "Lord, I am imperfect, I am flawed. In many ways, I seem to be useless. And yet I know you can use my imperfections, my flaws, my shortcomings to further your goal and your will. So I make myself available. Use me as you will, Lord. And help me know that even though I'm a crackpot, you can use even me."